All right, this poem is called White Blank Page, and it's basically about how when we are born, we're a clean slate, and our life is to be determined, and, you know, it's up to us. We make our own choices, and nobody else can make our choices for us, so here we go. All right. Born into this world as a clean slate, not one regret to your name. Your own mother could not look past your perfect production of goodness to see your future shame. It wouldn't have made a difference whether she could have seen it or not, because your future was not for her to ordain, only for you and your imperfect brain. As a white blank page, you gave the whole world a pen and said, write as you wish. I don't mind living in a perpetual whirlwind of destruction, kind of like being stuck in inception so long that your perception of life is nothing more than a dream. So wake up. What you see as a dream is a mere scheme that you fell into all because you did not take a hold of your pen and write your own story. You thought that the great puppeteer would make you into something beautiful when all it did was manipulate you into something that you can't even bear to look at in the mirror. In reality, the reflection that you hate is nothing but a complete distorted complexion of the only one who you were created to imitate. Please hear me out and understand that your life was not created to be another twisted tragedy that does nothing but incarcerate and abandon you in a contemptuous cage. Because of your creator, you can glimmer as that far off star in the vast black paint spilt nothing. There's no stars tonight. You can look in the mirror and say, I love what I see because of the one who left his throne to lay down his life for me.